Well, it is a huge sigh of relief for many families who have children with autism. Last fall, Governor Jay Nixon passed a law mandating insurance coverage of autism services. Starting tomorrow, Touchpoint Center for Autism will begin to accept medical insurance for various companies. Here to talk more about it is Jeannie Marshall and also Christy Madison with Touchpoint. Thank you guys so much for coming in. I appreciate it.
Thanks for having
and,
us.
And I mean, first off, let's talk about this new law. What does it mean? And Jeannie, we'll start with you, for these families who have children with autism.
It's tremendous. I mean, imagine that you know that there's a service out there that can change your child's life, mm-hmm. but you can't afford it. And yeah. so that's what families struggled with for years until this law was passed. And so it's going to be tremendous for families.
And what type of insurance is covered?
Right now we have five different insurance mm-hmm. programs that were covered, and that's Healthcare USA, HealthLink, Mercy, Anthem Blue Cross Blue Shield, and TRICARE.
It is amazing what this is going to open up for some families. You've actually beefed up your staff, have more specialists on board, because you are anticipating more families saying, well, now that I can afford this, sure, I want the help for my child.
Without a doubt. We had to do some infrastructure building to help make sure that we could serve the families that were out there. Part of the legislation is also that there is certain licensure and certification requirements for who can administer the mm-hmm. services, and so that's something that we had to make sure we were prepared for.
All right, and you're prepared now. This starts tomorrow, we should mention.
We're
that.
Ready to go.
You're ready to go. Christy, I mean, where is research at this point when it comes to autism? So many families out there wondering about that.
Right. Well, right now it's estimated that the cost of an individual who has autism that goes untreated mm-hmm. in society is about $3.5 million. So sooner really does equal better right now. And the earlier a child can get in for that diagnosis and the earlier that we can get them started on some behavioral therapy treatments, the better it's going to be for the child, for the family, and for society at large.
Yeah. Jeannie, some of the latest stats that you guys were just sending out. 1 in 83 children born in the state of Missouri diagnosed with autism,
right.
4 to 5 times more likely if you have a boy.
Right.
Those are startling statistics.
The numbers are just extraordinary.
So parents who have children, what do they need to do? What do they need to know? How do they get in touch with you at Touchpoint?
They need to contact our admissions department. Mm-hmm. The telephone number is 314-432-6200. They can also visit our website at touchpointautism.org.
And we'll also link you at stlmoms.com. Are we getting any closer to knowing what causes this?
There is. The good thing is there's a lot of funding mm-hmm. going into research right now. And so I think that while they don't have all the answers, they're certainly getting closer to identifying what are some of the things that may trigger it or that we need to keep an eye on. So I think we're getting closer, but we're not quite there.
Do you believe at some point there will be a cure for autism?
I would like to think that, absolutely.
Absolutely. Ladies, thank you so much for being with us with Touchpoint Autism Services. We certainly appreciate it.
Thanks.
All right. For more information, once again, and to get the email address for Touchpoint, go to stlmoms.com.